Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the first knockout stage of the European Men Mixed Championships here in Albufeira. This morning sees the knockout of the last 30 stage. The last 16 rounds will take place at 1 p.m. and the quarterfinals will take place this evening. Due to the Eurosport covering the tournament on the match table on table 1, there will be some change to the final schedule. Starting the 2 quarterfinals at 4 p.m. One on the television table, and then there will be 4 quarterfinals at 7 p.m. on the television table as well. The semi-finals tomorrow will be 10 o'clock, 1 o'clock, and the final at 4 o'clock, all on the television table. Can I please remind everyone that there should be no food in the arena, but water is the only drink allowed in the arena. Please switch off your mobile phones, and if you do need to enter around the arena whilst making progress, then please be mindful of the players at the table and try not to disturb their concentration. I'll now read out the players and referees for this morning's matches. On table 1, Julian Boyko of Ukraine, playing Zolt Penevesi of Hungary, the referee Agnieszka Bereska of Scotland. On table 2, Ben Hancorn of England, playing Rodwa Juda of Latvia, the referee Svetlina Minkova of Bulgaria. On table 3, Alexei Korin of Russia, playing Rory McLeod of England, the referee Christo Ivanov of Bulgaria. On table 4, Fergal Quinn of Northern Ireland, playing Kevin Hansens of Belgium, the referee Almadin Podzic of Bosnia Herzegovina. Table 5, Poncho Revez of Hungary, playing Fabian Modin of France, the referee Igor Mistovic of Serbia. Sergei Zayenko of Ukraine, playing Patrick Timonen of Finland, referee Goran Sevic of Serbia. On table 7, Ian of Scotland, playing Alexis Karavan of France, referee Karev Saraj of the Czech Republic. On table 8, Jack Vendelini of Northern Ireland, playing Manson Kevinaleko of England, referee Santos of Portugal. On table 9, Michael Schnabel of Germany, playing British of the Trip of Wales, the referee Satan Kuhl of Belarus. Table 10, Ross Muir of Scotland, playing Stefan Mason of Belgium, the referee Raymond Perez of France. Table 11, Marcus Poyas of Latvia, playing Daniel Murphy. Thank you. of France. Good luck to all players. Referees, please start your matches. Thank you.
Come on.
I
I Lockout.
I
aspect.
Thank you.